Hello children, I'm your teacher and today we are going to do something creative. Okay, so please take your creativity book. Let us see which craft work we are going to do today. So children, last day you learned how to draw a cat, right? Now today we are going to learn arrow birdie. Let us create our own pretty and colorful bird in a fun way. So we learn to draw a bird. Okay, so step by step. So all you need crayons, sketch pens, then pencil. Okay, now let us see how to do it. Okay, so what you have to do, you have to step by step we'll draw this bird and then we'll color it. Okay, next let us start. So first you have to draw a triangle like this, right? Then you will draw like this. Then from here the triangle doesn't look. You'll draw eyes here. Okay, fine. Beak doesn't look good, right? So this is your birdie. Okay, step by step we can draw this. Now you have to color it. You'll take red color for the beak. Yellow color for the bird. Now you can take sketch pen and draw legs. Eyes. You can also give an outline like this. So, ma'am is not a very good artist, so you can even draw better than me. Okay, so this is how you can look at this picture and draw, see step by step, and you have to draw a bird and color it. It is simple, okay? It is actually drawing, not craft work, okay? So, next day we learn something new in the craft work in this book. Okay, till then, bye children.